It's Sarah and I'm here at Oil Life today. We are making a couple different sleep remedies to help those of you who might not be able to sleep super well every single night. So that's what our DIY is today. We are always going to do a giveaway. So today's giveaway, we'll be giving away a 3-pack of these gorgeous ombre blue rollers. So I'm a big fan of these. And they kind of remind me of sleep, you know. They're like these soothing colors. It fades from like an aqua into a navy. So these are really pretty. We'll be giving away a 3-pack of the blue ombre rollers. And all you need to do is we'll be making 2 blends in these. So you're gonna tell me what blend would you make in the 3rd roller. So for those of you that are wanting to win a 3-pack of blue ombre rollers, tell me what blend would you make in this 3rd roller. And that's all you gotta do. So the first blend that we'll be making today is a Dreammaker blend. So I love the name of it. And you're gonna take your 10 mil roller. You're welcome to use any bottle that you want, but I think the ombres are fun. And you are going to need your fractionated coconut oil or any other carrier oil that you like. And then we are going to be using frankincense, bergamot, and Roman chamomile today. So I'm going to start with frankincense, and I'm going to do 25 drops. So I'm going to put it right into the bottle, but if you're one of those that really likes to use our cute little mini funnel, you can use that as well, so you for sure don't miss and waste any of your precious oils. So I'm going to do 25 drops of frankincense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. There we go. I like this blend because it's pretty potent, so I feel like it works extra well. It's a stronger blend. Next, we're going to do the bergamot, and I'm going to do 20 drops of bergamot. For those of you that are watching, what kind of sleep blends do you like to make at your home? And do you prefer to have them in rollers like this, or would you rather have them in a diffuser bomb where you would put it into your diffuser and let it diffuse while you sleep? So, which do you prefer? And last, I'm going to do Roman chamomile, and I'm going to do 15 drops of this to finish it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13, 14, 15. There we go. So it comes out pretty quick. Okay. And then, of course, I'm going to finish it up by topping it off with some fractionated coconut oil. And we do sell this. So all the products that you see here in this video, besides the oils, we sell at our website. So just click on the description and you can purchase any of them there. So I'm going to put our cute mini funnel in there, and then I'm just going to fill it all the way up to the top. Easy as that. And we're done. So I kind of like it because with this blend, it is a little bit yellow, so it kind of turns the ombre a little bit green. It's really pretty. Hopefully you can see that. But it changes the color of the glass a little bit, which I think is super cool. Okay, so then I'll put my roller in there, and I will close that. So that's all I'm going to do for my Dreammaker blend. It's a pretty simple one. Only has 3 oils in it. For those of you that have joined us late, if you would like a chance to win a 3-pack of these beautiful blue ombre rollers, all you need to do is tell me what blend would you put in this 3rd roller bottle? Because I'm going to be filling these 2 bottles here with Dreammaker blend and this one with sleep blend. So that's what's next. We're going to do our sleep blend. And we are going to be using rosemary, clove, eucalyptus, wild orange, and cinnamon for this blend. So a couple more oils. So I'm going to start with my eucalyptus. I'm going to do 10 drops of eucalyptus in here. And I love the smell of eucalyptus. Smells so fresh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So as I'm making these, you'll see I'm using a bunch of different oils. And if you're wondering, you know, what do these different oils do? Why do I want these in a sleep blend? Something that you can do is use our Essential Life book, which we sell here at Oil Life. You can actually open this up to some of the different oils that we are including in our recipes and see why do we want to use these, what are the effects of these oils. So I bookmarked bergamot in here, And you can see in here, it's a really, really pretty book. It has the top uses, and so you can see up here it says insomnia. So inhale or diffuse before sleep. So it might be especially good for sleep blend. But you can look up every single oil that you're going to use in each of these recipes and see, you know, why am I wanting these in my sleep blend? What's the point? So your Essential Life book is a really, really good tool to have, whether you are an experienced oil user that's been doing oils for years, or if you're a new oil user, this is great as well. So you might want to check that out. Next, I'm going to add wild orange. So I'll be doing 10 drops of wild orange. Opening this bottle for the first time. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Next on my list is clove. We're going to do 10 drops of clove. And then after this one, we'll do 5 of rosemary and 5 of cinnamon. So 10 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Okay, next on my list is rosemary. 5 of this. I love the color that this one's making too. Again, it's turning my bottle a little bit green, which I love. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then last but not least, we have cinnamon. 5 of cinnamon to finish us off. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then just like our last blend, just like the Dreammaker, I'm going to put my cute mini funnel in there, and then I'm going to finish up with some fractioned coconut oil, but you're welcome to use whatever carrier oil is your favorite. So what carrier oil do you guys prefer to use? Are you pretty biased like me and you love your fractionated coconut oil? Or are you one for avocado? Tell me what you like. Okay, there we go. So I finished that up. I'm gonna put my roller in there, and then I will finish with the cap. Easy as that. So that's all I have for you guys today. If you are interested in winning one of these amazing 3 packs of ombre rollers, all you need to do is tell me in the comments what blend would you make in that third roller. Because today I made a Dreammaker blend and a sleep blend in these first two. So tell me, what would you put in your third roller bottle? So if I can get this one on, maybe. Maybe, maybe not. Come join us on Friday. We will have our amazing feature Friday. It's going to be at 11 a.m. So we will see you then. That's all we have. See you later.